We are doing band practice at my house.
You see,
we got the guitars, the bass, my mom, and my cat is owning my bass player. He's just saying no.
Shut up.
You had to zoom in, man.
He just slapped me. I can't see if you're videoing.
Gary!
Let's scare him.
Move it off.
I like it. It's relaxing.
Gary.
Go away. It's relaxing.
Gary.
I need to sleep, you fag.
Ow.
This is what happens when you stay up all night writing music. We got the drummer having to take a nap down on my bed.
Look at that butt.
Oh my gosh, look at the other
butt. And basically the only people that
Jake,
do work is me
oh
and Jake.
I think he put both paws on his face now. They're just like, boom, ownage.
Gary, oh no. Oh no. Oh my gosh.
He clawed me.
He hates you.
This is the guys putting up the tent.
It's not a tent.
Or I mean, putting up the trampoline.
Dude, this is the coolest.
Well, it would be.
We're using this. And I love it because it's recorded.
Make hey.
And he didn't stop
out of his nose.
Yeah, out of his nose. And he was. And actually, we landed, and I got almost into a rear naked choke. He's like, Matt, I think I'm bleeding. And then I look, and my arms are covered in blood,
You're
and
loud.
His face is covered in blood too. So we're just like, get off me, go to the bathroom, and. Don't be bloody.
Guess who's the blog whore?
Your mom. Yeah, we're gonna bleep that out. Okay.
Guess who's the blog cut?
Guess who's
okay.
The blog Okay. We're also going to be updating you on our little adventures that we always go through.
We do those
one being us stealing our own food from Carl's Jr.
Get this, we go through the drive-thru, me and Sneaky Beaver right here, he has camera. I sprint full speed towards the window as Jake pulls up in the car, receives food, Mexican lady, snatch it. She's like, ah!
I don't think she spoke a word of English, so she was even
she was like,
pickles. pickles. That's credited to Dane Cook, just so we don't get sued. Anyway.
Anyway, yeah.